charter airlines believed to be evacuated earlier is Tokyo to evacuate Americans from the ship, the Diamond Princess. They've landed there. Any citizen, though, showing signs of the coronavirus will not be allowed to board those planes. A new arrest of the stabbing death of college freshman Tessa Majors. A 14-year-old is now charged with two counts of murder. Another 13-year-old was arrested months ago. Stulos, the man charged with murdering his wife, got to be with his kids just before his death. Fotis Stulos died by apparent suicide last month. His sister says his five children saw him in the hospital before he died. A spokesperson for the family of Jennifer Fotis Stulos' missing estranged wife confirmed that and gave us this statement in part. Understandably, they wished to say goodbye to their father, which we arranged with the assistance of hospital personnel. The kid's mom, Jennifer, disappeared last year.